when the choir first heard that we were coming to a place called a